feels crazy, but I know I can work it out, 'cause I got you to live it with.
So I just got done with the gym, worked on legs today. It's Monday, worked on legs for Bo. It went over well. A lot of people were working on legs, so couldn't do the Smith machine squat, but did everything else and just switched those up to dumbbell squats. I asked Bo if I could and he said it was fine, so I did that. And now I'm just heading back to work. Tomorrow I have training at 8:30 with Alicia. Didn't have to ask her today because I finally get emails, so that's good. She'll probably work me hard. I also have work tomorrow. Wednesday I have off, but I'll go to the gym and do the treadmill and upper body for Bo. Thursday I have off, but I might go to the gym, do some cardio and extra stuff, and then Friday I have training with Alicia again, probably work on legs, and that's about it. Bye. Why you always kick me when I'm high? Knock me down till we see eye to eye.
Every word, each lie was more absurd, kept me so insecure, but now that's over. She taught me how to trust and to believe in us, and then she taught me how to cuss. That bitch, it's over.
You know I used to be such a nice boy.
Why you always kick me when I'm high? Knock me down till we see eye to eye.
What's up? So I just got done with the gym. I did legs for Bo. Alicia's been sick and out of the gym the past 2 days. Yesterday and today. I don't know if she's sick today, but yesterday, because I was supposed to train with her and she asked if we could, she told me she wasn't going to be there because she was sick. And I don't care, so I did upper body for Bo. And I did legs for Bo on Monday and legs today since Alicia didn't see me, so I could do two legs. And then I'll probably try to work upper body with her on Friday if I see her. But I have off today, so I'm gonna drive home right now, eat some lunch, clean my room, maybe cook some chicken later for this next week. Then tomorrow I'll probably go to the gym in the morning again to do the treadmill, 600 calories, and do some extra stuff that I need to work on, like stiff leg deadlifts, dumbbell rows, other jabs that I can think of. But yeah, that's pretty much what I'm gonna do then. Then Friday, hopefully I'll train with Alicia. Hopefully she's healthy enough. But if not, I'll just do upper body for Bo again and some cardio. Saturday is my birthday, so I think I have off, but I'm not quite sure. I have off tomorrow and Friday too, and today. And I worked Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. But yeah, that's about it right now. So I'll try to vlog tomorrow and Friday and Saturday and Sunday. Bye.
Shit. Hey guys, what's up? So, it's Thursday, March 9th, 2017, and today is a rest day for me. I have off. I didn't go to the gym because I didn't feel like going, and I didn't have training. So, yeah, it's a rest day for me, but I did 300 calories on my treadmill at home. So, Bo, you know, if you see this, I did that. And, yeah. This week, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, I worked, and I also went to the gym and worked out Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. My trainer, Alicia, was sick on Tuesday, so didn't get to train with her, but I trained legs on Monday and Wednesday for Bo, then I trained upper body for Bo as well on Tuesday. And I also did cardio those 3 days, 2 days of sprints, one of 600 calories. Tomorrow, I don't know if I'll have training. It's not looking likely, but you never know. I mean, things could change, but that's fine. I'll just do upper body for Bo and do another round of sprints. Saturday is my birthday, so that's exciting. 29, guys, 29. Yeah, that's what's up this week. I don't know what else to say, but I just want to give you a rundown on that. And tonight I'll probably cook my chicken again, because I like cooking it that day early. Yeah, bye. Catch up with you later. Hey everybody, what's up? So it's March 11th, 2017, and today is my 29th birthday. So I opened my gifts already, and I didn't get a video of it, but I'm gonna show you some of my gifts right now, so here you go. So here are all my gifts that I got. So first up is the backpack. It's a cool backpack. It has a lot of different compartments, and it's just pretty cool looking, right? Then I got a water bottle for working out, or for work. The struggle is real. Like, I mean, that is the best thing for working out. The struggle is real, working out and dieting, stuff like that. Next, I got some, these were kind of a surprise gift because I didn't know that my dad was going to get them for me, but I got some cake bites, red velvet. I tried the cherry last week. I think it's the cherry ones last week or a couple weeks ago, and they were good. So I'm sure these will be good. They're red velvet ones. So hopefully they're seriously good. And then I also got a gift card or gift certificate that I didn't know I was getting either for Flux Nutrition, so that'll be good to use. It's for 50, so that'll definitely be good because I go there a lot because dieting and working out and stuff. Next up are tickets. So Andrew McCoyne in the Wilderness in April, so that'll be good. He usually sells out of New York, so I can never get New York tickets, and a lot of the times in New Jersey and Philadelphia, too. But we got it, so this is going to be a pretty good show. Jimmy World in, I think, May? Yeah, Jimmy World in May at Sherman Theater. They're a good band, and a lot of the times they sell out, or the last time they were in New York, they sold out, but I can't wait. They're a good band to see. And then tomorrow we go see Brooklyn Nets versus New York Knicks. Brooklyn Nets are my favorite team, and yeah, we're seeing them. So then let's get to the clothes. So got a couple pair of jeans, size 8, which is good because that's the size that I'm getting into right now, and I can fit into right now, so. And they're not big or they're not small. I got an Under Armour bra for working out. got some shorts. Here's some shorts. Here. Let's see. One pair of shorts. I can't remember the brand for that one. And then another pair of shorts. Under Armour, because Under Armour is my brand. Then I got some long sleeve plain Under Armour shirts too. One is that. Just plain. Has like Under Armour logo on the front, kind of. Like. Just kind of plain. And then a red one. Both mediums. And here. Here's the Under Armour logo on the front. It's not very big, and it's kind of just plain. Just wanted ones that fit, because I have larges or extra large from when I first started training. So yeah. Then here's a shirt that I picked out at Marshall's that my mom bought. Under Armour, of course. It's medium, so that's good. Then mom also got me an Under Armour tank top. I actually have a pink one of these. This one is blue, so this will be good. I like it. It fits well. And here's a different style tank. And different color, but it's Under Armour as well, so that's good. And then I picked this out when we were in Disneyland because I didn't want to buy it. Dad gave it to me, so Disneyland t-shirt. And then an Under Armour sweatshirt. And I'll probably get more gifts tonight from my nanny. And then more gifts from family whenever I see them, so. Yeah, but that's what I got right now, so thanks for watching. Bye.